Sign in by turning on your controller. In the guide, go to System, Settings. Under Account, choose Sign In, Security, and Passkey. Select This controller signs in. Then, Link controller. Find answers and tips in Xbox Assist.